Still alive. such persistence.
Nikolai?
Sorry, but there is no escape from you.
Jill, what happened?
Carlos, the choppers.
I guess this is it then. But I don't want to die in a place like this. This isn't over yet. I'm not giving up, Jill. We still have a chance. I am not going to give up! Jill! That's it. We've got to find a way out of here. Now!
Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Emergency level D. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Checking system. Checking battery. Warning. There is not enough power to activate the system.
Thank you.
Jill!
It's over, Carlos.
What are you talking about? Don't you hear that? There's a second chopper, and it's here to rescue you.
But who is it? Who could possibly be looking for me?
It doesn't matter. We just have to be there when it lands.
You saved us.
I couldn't let you die.
Is it you?
Are you ready to finish this?
It's coming!
Yeah. It's the end.
Now we have a rather unfortunate turn of events. It seems that the President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000. Hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.
Thank you.